Anyway, listen here, man. You know what time it is? It's World Series time.
That's right.
That's in America.
That's right.
Therefore,
yes.
You said we're gonna do a tune about the Kentucky Derby.
Hey, now wait a second, man.
So,
you gotta be out of here by midnight or something.
Well, that's the front and the back.
Come on, man, relax. You got all night. All right.
We have time to spare if we want it. So, this here's about the Belmont and the Preakness. Thanks for the advice, and this one's called Summer Cannibals. Too. I can dig it. Oh yeah. Fast, slow. You do come in here. Go home, baby. No, I'm thinking about Going Home, Baby by someone else.
Get ready!
is Detroit. This song is about the love of women. And we'll listen. We'll dedicate this song to D. Jeffries because there's a birthday happening, you know? This is called Vulva.
Bye.
you over time. Heaven it is. Welcome to it. Thank you. Back. Yeah, baby, it's a surprise to me.
By this gentleman over here with the pencil to turn some instruments down. Turn the instruments down right now, he says. That's what we're going to do. What? No, wait, now that's going against the rules here, see? Well. Well, all right, we're going to turn everything down a couple notches here and play something a little bit softer for your dining and dancing pleasure this evening. And this is a tune that we call Undertow.
Thank you. Thank you.
We call that one Undertow. Or X27. A few years ago, we did a thing called the MC5, and a lot of people talked about it, you know, when it was happening, and they said, well, we were doomed or something like that, just because we did what we thought was right for us, right? So we did it. But I never did believe that we were doomed. So, I mean, that was just someone's words. Because we weren't doomed. Because music lives on if you keep loving it.